This is my newly constructed pond. It's not easy.